Person where they purge, no, they check tissue for toilet. Hey, God. In it. Some in here do, you know. Why are you putting my pandan yam with you know? Don't provoke my anointing along. You know those kind of shit where you go to toilet, that shit where they had. Where they tear nyas. I shit one this afternoon, eh? My nyas still they pay me. The thing now they make me feel like say I be gay. Kai. So I imagine ordinary shit we do man like this. So your day, another man go, they climb. Hey, I die. Who come on the chair? I mean, what used the chair before? Oh boy, Port Harcourt, it's good to see you guys. You know, I be area father, now Charlie boy do, until he discover, say, Tinubu na age mate. Now Nigeria, now you see 75-year-old man, they claim youth leader. Cha! I say, Ibu Bobrisky won't contest for woman leader for APC. Nigeria will get problem, oh. Our problem, now only God fear for sovereign. And they tell people, let me tell you something. I bring you good news. I have been traveling. I just completed my tour of the UK. And as I travel, go UK, now one message, now they pass. And they talk on poverty. I tell people, poverty in a bastard. Whether you like it or not. Plenty of people go say, why you go to say poverty in a bastard? See, poverty sometimes don't be a bad lack of money. Now it be poverty. Sometimes poverty, now mindset. Now mindset, now it be poverty. I don't see person where get money. The guy get work for all your company. You know they look for work for 10 years. He get work for all your company. They give an official car. The guy park his car, come down, go peace. He hear Oshodi, he jump enter Bolue. Poverty don't master and the guy forget say get motor. No be now where they perform and I won't carry this one, distract me. I bet may they bring a conda first. When the chef me come and I go use them. I be Yoruba man, he gets a kind of things where we know they like. You know, say we be Nigeria. Oh, you both go see something. Wait till you both go see where you both go say, wow, what a beautiful thing. Nigeria go see and we go say, Now the reason, if Nigeria man there 20-story building, if he did the up, or you both there up, or you both go look around, he go say, oh my God, look at everywhere, it's looking so beautiful. If Nigerian man did that same 20 floor, as he looked down, he said, hey, God, oh, may person don't fall from here. Oh. Our mind, they think evil first. And make us, they dodge ourselves. Now, I go make Nigerian man there inside lift. As you enter the lift, you ask him, Oga, are you going down? He said, I'm not going down in Jesus' name. Poverty is about mindset. Now, I make me, they tell people, say, poverty na bastard. Let me tell you something, and they always talk something. I say demons and pastors walk hand in hand. Whether you like it or not, demons and pastors walk hand in hand. If they know they walk hand in hand, they're not going to get deliverance section for church. Are you listening to me? Pastors know, say demons, they need people to they possess. May they come deliverance section before pastor go do deliverance. And when pastor they do deliverance, you know they chase all the demons at once. If you pursue all the demons this Sunday, and you'll take them next Sunday, copy another offering. So in a gradual process, if you come to church with 17 demons, pastor go tell two, I need you to leave now. 15 remain. Just stay there and disturb him gently so that he can come again. And at the reason, poverty, now make person go wake up for money, go just begin confess, I'm a witcher. Now me make them not do our road. Hey, you the grace. Now hungry, they catch you. I'm a witch. Now me make them not do our road. Now you be the local government chairman, wake up the road money. If you think and only poor people now they confess witch, you'll see poor man sleep for night, wake up the following day. He go say, I sleep, then they press my neck. Hey, who they press you? Wake up, you the hungry. So gari, na hunger, they press your neck. Okay, as all of us there, that you just wake up one day, you just sit down, go to God, wake up, just begin confess. Say, hey, I'm a witch, oh. Now witch, I tell God, then go take company. You not go say, oh God, give us the witch, no, shut up, come out. Poverty, now make people, they do anyhow. All this one, when they just say, witch, just come. You will see person come. Say, witch, enter our house. Compress my neck. Hey! Hey! Demons like dirty. Demons, they like dirty. Your house dirty. Now they make you the feast that they press you. Now dust, they enter your nose. Will be like waiting, they press you. Since over 5 years, where do they go? At Denuga house, go perform. Every day, where they go there, and they work at that compound. 5 years now, I never work at the compound finish. Now that kind of compound, you want to tell which may go press person neck? I want to know who won't go press. Which just disappear, come. Wah! As he open the first door, now get money, see. He says, sorry, no be you that sent me to. He open another door, pwa, na cook. He open another door, pwa, na gardener. He open another door, pwa, na who they treat water. He open another door, pwa, na who they serve food. He open another door, pwa, na the first son, I see, before you know, they don't break. Witch go say, let me go, I'll come back and try again. Another day when witch come, as he opened up, pwa! Now they look at first wife. He opened another door, pwa! He see Pikin, Now only the witch, when the daughter walk inside, Coco won't kill her, and I go, where the Pikin? I beg. They send me, call you, this go too much, give me blanket. Poverty mentality go make you feel as if you be witch. It is not a joke. The difference between mercy and Kelechi Iheanacho is the lack of opportunity, poverty of opportunity. Are you listening to me? When mercy, they Argentina, he go wake up for money, he won't go train for football, he go sit this way, then they jump. Meanwhile, Kelechi, when he did Nigeria, he first training, not to run from his house, go stadium. Then you go say, play ball, go over. Lack of opportunity is poverty in the mind. Now poverty, now they make, see, Oyibo, their mentality don't change. They are not bereaved of understanding. Now you go make Oyibo, this where would they eat anyhow for Nigeria? Now pet to Oyibo. Oyibo go wake up, you go say, what is your pet? They go say, na cat. Nigeria, when we see cat, they don't send them. As you dey your house, you hear for your window, meow, you say, hey, give me oye. Palm oye. Goya oye. You make another person rich due to your poverty. Now the reason, the first time we are go UK, and they London, as I dey waka for road, now I see the first police car pass me. Wow! Ambulance follow. Wow! Another police car follow. Now see, I won't see where these people they go. I begin run, follow police car. Poverty now make you go the peep for your neighbor house, go watch TV. If your papa get you too, you go sit down and watch for the house. As the car they pass, ambulance, police car pass, ambulance follow. Another police car, they enter one corner. I follow, they enter the corner. The next thing, now see where they carry stretcher. Enter house. Now they carry something, they come outside. The man waited in the house. They shout, follow the thing where they carry, come outside. They say, oh my God, Tom, don't do this to me, Tom. Don't die, Tom. Oh my God, Tom, please stay alive for me. And they say, which thing they put on top stretcher? We will know they see the size. As they carry a past me, now she said, a cat. Two police car, one ambulance for ordinary cat. Daddy, I nearly tell the man, say, allow Tom to die. Let me be your new cat. I can meow for you. Meow. Poverty. You need to change your mentality. Oyibo, now Oyibo don't get pet. So they use goat. They do pet. You go see full goat. When Nigeria, we know where the goat be. Nigeria, we know they chop animal, they remain any part. We chop everything from the head, Isiewu, for the body, Ukwobi, the intestine,
Nigeria, we will eat the animal. If the animal reaches, we know they complete. Or you go carry goat, they call them pet. You go see goat, they don't feed goat. Feed them. Goat, don't forget how to bleat. Goat, go they come. The voice of food. Food don't turn out to idiot. For Nigeria, if you're an animal, your pethood has limitation. Nigeria, when we won't get our own pet, we they get time for them. Where the animal be pet? January to April, before Easter, that fowl, na pet, on Easter day, it becomes food. Your pet sheep, they get season. Come see goat for Nigeria. Now only abroad, now you go see where fowl, they be pet. Piki go to come back from school. They go release the fowl. Piki go see her. Oh my God, my pet. He go hug her. For Nigeria, fowl not be pet. The fowl do any harm. Even fowl don't know, say Christmas Day, that we not like them. You go see on Christmas Day, fowl go run, go climb tree. They wait to now. Now the fowl go to gossip on an idiot, they won't chop me. Oh. Now only Nigeria, you will see goats. Where you bought a call pet for that side. Goat for Nigeria. He don't waka. Go shogbo. Goat don't waka. Don't find food by itself. When night reach, when do they sleep? Now that time, night goat, they disturb now. Goat go get cough. Now when they push my landlord, I don't know what to do my landlord. When my landlord go buy dog. You buy dog, you know your condition. Donny Jonathan, if they feed dog, the dog no lay across, they hear word. Dog go the back anyhow. As he bring the dog, enter compound. Dog begin misbehave, become food day. Idiot, you no get plan for future. If they use all the energy, then they disturb the food neighbor. As they bring the dog, even we will they leave for the compound. Where will they come? As the dog, they do. Now they man, I hold up. The dog no get respect. Dog go there inside house. People they walk out for outside gate. As he just see their shadow for inside, he go they rush under the gate. One day, the man where they send newspaper give my landlord Yoruba man. He no know said our landlord don't bring dog for weekend. As he come for Monday, work on deliver newspaper. He just see gate open. Now he enter compound. He don't enter compound. They shout, landlord, oh, you know, say Yoruba men, they loud. Landlord, oh, now he hear from back. As he shout, landlord, now he tongue. When he see the dog, Yoruba man begin greet dog like normal human being. A cast on, sir. The man be no a car, sir. Landlord, mobawa. I got landlord there, wow. Chaja Nigba Yoruba. Come and help me speak to you. Come and speak to your dog, go. Say he can speak Yoruba. The dog don't allow us, he know they allow us rest. Ordinary rat go run past, you go see dog. You know, say every day for thief, one day for the owner. When Jonathan come out, Buhari come. Now there the dog knows, say, no condition is permanent. He still to see everything there normal. When landlord begin collect rent in advance, rent they finish before house go deal. Hunger, come they catch the dog. The dog now don't they lose energy. The back, he come they change. He come they lose weight. After 2 weeks, dog come begin follow us, chop normal human being food. Dog they soak garri. Now only the dog they pick granite by itself. Before we know, dog begin get human being sickness. Dog they get malaria, if they get cold, if they get cough. That time hunger won't kill the dog, he don't feel back anyhow again. Now, so today, if the dog won't back, he can't reach one stage, his voice not allowed again. Now, one time, our our landlord do compulsory fasting for 1 week. The dog said, follow fast. One day, the day when they breakfast, the dog won't back. Now that time, I know, say, you get the way you go hungry. You won't back. Your leg go to shake. See where dog they back. Where dog won't die. The dog hungry won't kill the dog. Now only the dog just looks at before he go die. He just go lie down under the motor where they the compound. Now there he take room, put. I don't know where till and one man see. He just go dash our landlord another dog. That one said, don't come compound. He don't know where till they have before the compound. He don't even ask question. He just enter. The one where they on that motor now they call him. Another year one. He see they do grand after 2 weeks when hunger don't begin settling in the condition don't they check neither when he see say his strength go finish when he see under the motto now he say may go lie down under the motto now that he see another dog he say you dead here neither one tell him I don't they call you for the last 2 weeks now. Now he said, you for call me well. Now he said, as you see me, so I'll be like, who if you call myself? The two dogs lie down under the motto. Where I know say problem day. Now the day where arm robber enter our compound with gun, arm robber shout, all of you lie down. Now the two dogs first lie down. Our landlord, they call them Bingo, Jack, Baco. Now that they took the landlord, all of us that woman be on me.